From within the heavens they come, the beautiful flowers, the beautiful songs. But our yearning spoils them. Our inventiveness makes them lose their fragrance, although not those of the Chichimec Prince Tecayahuatzin. With his rejoice, friendship is a shower of precious flowers. White tufts of hair on feathers are woven together with precious red flowers among the branches of the trees under which stroll and sip chocolate are the lords and nobles. Your beautiful song is a golden wood thrush, most beautiful, you raise it up. You are in a field of flowers. Among the flowery bushes you sing. Are you perchance a precious bird of the giver of life? Perchance you have spoken with God. As soon as you saw the dawn, you began to sing. Would that I exert myself, that my heart desire the flowers of the shield, the flowers of the giver of life. Oh, what can my heart do? In vain we have come, we have blossomed forth upon the earth. Will I have to go alone like the flowers that perish? Will nothing remain of my name, nothing of my fame here on earth? At least my flowers, at least my songs. Oh, what can my heart do? In vain we have come, we have blossomed forth upon the earth. Let us enjoy, oh friends. Here we can embrace. No one here can do away with the beautiful flowers, the beautiful songs. They will always exist and endure in the house of the giver of life. Earth is the region of the fleeting moment. Is it also thus in the place where somehow, some way one lives? Is one happy there? Is there friendship? Or is it only here on earth that we come to know our faces?
It will be so beautiful when we are reunited, cause we're once united, now we are divided by borders and executive orders. The man on the quarters and his legacy, but harmony shall reign supreme like an endless dream where the grass is green and the stream is clean. No more air pollution or water contamination, and doing everything for the seventh generation. Reuniting with those that passed in the past, lounging on fields of grass the color of jade, enjoying the shade of the trees, talking about philosophies, realities and prophecies. All of us here amongst the flowers and heavenly showers, creating the rebirth of our natural earth. Ben, the aspiration of uniting heaven and earth. Og, the faithfulness that gives us strength in our spiritual journey. Akbal, the place of mystery. Akbal. Eb, humans as vessels that shall bring forth the message that shall penetrate your higher mind. Benok Akbalev, Akbalev. Benok Akbalev, Benok Akbalev, Benok Akbalev.